rated R. Synapse Studios' fourth game, Arlo's Adventure, recently hit the App Store. The team is comprised of exactly two members, and we here at Indie Game Headquarters had a great time sitting down with and playing Arlo's Adventure. The first thing that I notice is the handcrafted high-contrast pixel art, with their many highlights sparkling across my eyeballs. This game is definitely inspired by NES games, but its originality and creativity is immediately apparent. As I play the game, one of the first things I run into is a crate. In most other games, or older games, you push the crate around and that's it. I notice this crate has a physics system attached to it. Not only that, but it's actually very nice and I can't resist playing with it. After playing around with the crate for a bit, just as a cat would play with a ball of yarn and suddenly get inspired to chase a bird, I begin to play the rest of the game. This colorful first level is filled with spiders and crates. I'm immediately reminded of the original NES classic, Mega Man, as I begin blasting away my enemies with my fireball spell. At the top of the screen, it is easy to see Arlo's health readout, if he's carrying a potion, and what spell he's currently using. I played through the first level, which, if you watch the background graphics, you can see that Arlo is actually progressing from fields to forests. I can tell by how challenging the game was for me that the designers had a keen eye for level design, and although the game was unforgiving when you miss your mark, it's equally as satisfying when you overcome that same obstacle. The bosses in the game are just as challenging as older NES games, with thought having to be put into defeating them using Arlo's various powers and maneuvers. Arlo's Adventure features 6 unique settings with a total of 36 stages. During Arlo's journeys, he will find 5 magical powers and 3 different kinds of potions to assist him in getting through his epic adventure. One thing that usually suffers in games like this is bad control translation. Arlo's control scheme is extremely responsive, and I never felt that the controls got in my way of actually playing this game. Arlo's Adventure released on February 17th and is currently 99 cents at the time of this. If you're a fan of classic NES games, physics puzzles, or platformers, you should definitely check this out on the App Store. This is Kevin Beetlebear Collins with Indie Game Headquarters, your source for all indie gaming news.